Yay!
I'll be playing GTA till 1 o'clock in the morning and longer. Crack me some bang energy. Lefty dafty. I don't know. Still a 1-2 Wi-Fi new action, if you know what I mean. If you know what I mean, I'm gonna be like, what? You crazy fool. You be crazy fool. Another quick fool trying to. I opened up my live stream for a second, so it was like echoing back and fucking forth and back and forth and fucking back and forth. In his head ass. I'm low key, kinda fucking high as hell. But no one say I am, cause that's not me. I'm this. I think I know what I gotta do. I gotta do something real quick. I gotta start a party so they can't all hear me, cause like there's some gay people on this bitch. I don't wanna talk to them, you hear me? I'ma quickly put this bitch on private. I'm in now. Hey, look at my car. Look at my car. Bruh, you really finna just run me over like that, fool? Oh my god, you fool be crazy, fool. Hey, fool, I'm trying to drive, bruh. God damn, why do you keep me fucking with me sometimes? You hear me? What should I do? I should. I'm finna go over here. So GTA 5 chief here, you know what I mean? This is some copyright music. But, shut up, Connor. You don't know how to play this game either. Shut up. Shut up. You never played this game. At least I have this nice car, if you know what I mean. Skirt, skirt. Why do people get so happy when I tell them that I have GTA? Like, it's just a game. Like, what, are you not allowed to play it for some reason? I'm just kidding. There's some good reasons why people should not be able to play this game, but like, I don't care. So, yeah. I don't do anything. I totally have not gone to the strip club 9,500 times. That would be fucking crazy, mate. Just kidding, I've never done that. Some of my friends took over my PS4 and did that. just talking to my girlfriend. Oh, fool be up here. Tommy, you finna be a bot. Shut up. Can't be a fucking bot at this game. Like, what? Hold up. This fool trying to come. This fool really trying to run away from me, fool. Oh, fool, you trying to do something? Join my one of my live streams, cause like I got two live streams going on. playing me some GTA and live streaming that. But like, I'm also doing this live stream right now. Hold on, who fuck cars is, kid? I swear I don't know whose fucking car this is, mate.
Taking my wife's car. Hey, Jim. Alrighty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey,
well, you
man,
don't
look,
see me driving?
If I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in the bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
But, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Pathologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit.
What the?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
Bullshit!
Boom! No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you...
Hey!
Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail. You said you want to learn the old way of doing things. This is the old way.
nice car up, dog. I'm not up here for fun, man. Get me to the damn boat.
Mitchell was the one who said, oh, I'm going to be on the live stream until 1 o'clock in the morning. He... Oh, maybe. I'm kind of a little busy right now. I'm in a GTA mission right now. Connor joined my live stream, said for me to get on GTA. Now that I'm on GTA, he left my live stream. What the fuck am I supposed to do? No. Yeah, sure, I'll play.